This is just clearly the best one.
Sorry.
see why it breaks. That's telling me I forgot to bring my ship. I guess I didn't bring my ship. What? Since when do I not have Pokeballs? What? I literally bought a bunch of Ultra Balls and Great Balls. What the fuck are they? Hello? What the fuck? That makes no sense. Spent thousands on them, and they're nowhere to be found. Thank you. Easiest legendary bird because it's just right here. It's just right here. I need to teach him surf so I can use amnesia. But man, I'm just thinking, fucking. This just happens to me. This just happens. Oh my goodness. Also, battle animations are forcefully turned off. Speed fell and now I'm faster than it? That's crazy. That's actually crazy. I'm faster. This is pretty good, so let me just stop. There it is. I don't know what happened to my 20 Ultra Balls and 20 Great Balls from before. That makes no sense. Why did I miss? Does anyone know why I missed? I'm just wasting them. Why is it missing? Pokeballs in Gen 1 can completely miss, which occurs due to the low catch rate. It's equivalent to Pokeball not shaking at all. Okay. Never mind. That's pretty good. It's pretty good. for the Happy Hour, brother. Yeah, let me know if you want to see my crypto tracking abilities when it's my waifu. So if you use Coinbase, you don't need to see anything. I mean, you know what Coinbase is. What do you mean? Yeah, I mean, you scroll down, you go to your portfolio, you get your list. Coinbase/dashboard. See them live, but I can see them all. I guess you'd have to refresh. Lickitung, not gonna cut him. Actually, I'm gonna fight him because he's pissing me off. Check this up. One more. Help the birds. Wait, Digimon's on the Game Boy Color? I've been baited. It's on the Wonder Swan color, so... Let's see if Surf kills it. Let's see. What is this? Is this what I think it is? It is. Huh. Alright. Actually, I think I'm supposed to get in from there. Wait, can I? No, that's where you come out of. Okay. And in this game, it just sucks. This sucks, man. This is boring. Wow, that's unfortunate. Couldn't have even changed the colors. Just a little bit. The strength builders. I don't know. don't really know where to go. Oh god. I know you need to knock boulders down. Okay. I guess I just need to go up. Up. Where's the boulders at? Do I need to go up even more? Did I just enter the wrong side, or can I really just do it? Okay. Okay. This is good. You had to like drop it down 5 other floors, but that's it. This is gonna be so fucking pause. Here we go. I'm faster. Articuno is slow. Lapras is not a fast Pokemon. How am I faster? Explain that. Libs. The libs can't explain it. That's really good. I think we've secured our win. We'll use a Master Ball on Onix real quick. Holy shit, that was it. That was the first ball. What is the... Let me look up the catch rate. 3%. I guess that's not like super low. Only Mewtwo is left. Now in this game, there's like no other Pokemon you'd ever use Master Ball on. Like in Fire and Leaf Green, there's Suicune. In other games, there's a chance you might find a Shiny. In this game, there's literally no reason not to use a Master Ball, so... you Is that a Team Rocket member? Y'all are fucking defunct. Actually, they're not. They'll continue on to Jiro. Wait, this is the... I didn't spell the Silver Union. Silver Union. Yeah, post-game in this one is not great at all, really. It's pretty... it's not good. Looking a bit gloom. Literally, all of these are higher level than my Pokemon. I can just catch them and then use them. They can replace my party. It's actually sad. It's that simple. But this is all post-game, so it doesn't matter. Fucking weird, to be honest. Why are they on? When did I turn them on? What the fuck? Has a much higher catch rate than any other legendary I've seen. probably not the
Thank you.
So as you can see here, beat the Pokemon League with Red's team from Heart Gold and Soul Silver. That's in fact the facts. And not only that. I have in fact caught all 5 of the legendaries in this game. Got Mewtwo, crazy stats, crazy. You got a Zapdos. Got a Moltres. Got an Articuno. And my most prized possession, Mew. Got all 5. So, I'm gonna have to call it quits. That is the Pokemon Yellow normal playthrough.